So here's my version of the DIY decorative basket or fruit basket. Supplies at Dollar Tree and Hobby Lobby. I made sure I sanded down all the surfaces before I painted in black chalk paint. I made a double burlap bow with this ribbon. I glued everything and sealed it, and now it's ready for use, with or without fruit.